this year.
I know.
Damn, why aren't you moving?
I don't want to go home yet. Sunset's lovely today. Feels nice, doesn't it? It's very warm. It's also very quiet.
Okay, but Joriel is going to get mad at me if you're not home on time. The next bus comes in 20 minutes. So, better start walking if you don't want to be late.
It's just 20 minutes. Waiting out here isn't going to kill you. And Mom won't care if we're late. As long as we're not hurt.
Why don't you want to go home? Oh, wait. You finally got tired of your friends, didn't you? You're finally bored of this timeline, right? Are we going to no?
Never.
Then why?
I'm not tired of my friends, Valerie. I'm just tired. I love everybody. Mom, Papias, Sans, Undyne, Alpheus, Asgore. It's never quiet at home, and I'm always laughing, but it gets retiring, pretending I've never seen what I actually saw before resets. But it's quiet now. Just need 20 minutes. Can you do that for me, Flowery?
Whatever.
Hey guys, thank you so much for watching this video. This comic that has finally come to life, yay! So a big shout out to the girl who loves pink. Your voice was fantastic as being Frisk and me. So yeah, thank you very, very much for watching this. I'm sorry this took so long, but both of us got sick, so it got delayed. I'm sorry, but it's here now, and I hope you guys enjoyed. Share with people that might like, comment, like, and subscribe to my channel and hers if you enjoy this content. So like always guys, thanks a lot for watching. I'll see you next time. And until then, take care.